started.
F4, what?
Draw offered.
Alright, here we go. So I usually play E4, so, or F4. So interested. Alright. Here we go, more 5 minutes. Alright, take. Attacking this guy here. C5, just to provoke some weakness here. Alright, so I think I'm just going to castle. Protect F5 a little bit more. And should I open this up? Let's get this rook on the C-file. And let's go ahead and push back all these pawns here. Whoa! Okay. Well, there goes that plan. I think I could maybe... I guess I could do this. This is fine. All right. Oh! Oh my goodness! Shoot! Oh, what is going on? Oh, jeez. Not good. Yeah, he could play. That was a slip. Oh gosh, Acerook. Alright, can I do a... No, okay. That was terrible. Alright, so he could maybe go here. That was terrible. Alright, we're going to go rook c7, and then is he going to play this c5, maybe? Alright, let's go get rook c8 and then rook c2. So, yeah. Alright, we're going to play this. He's going to play g5, I guess. Okay, so he's attacking this pawn here. Ta-da! There we go. Alright. I think I could play this.
Check.
And then back down. Alright, so I want to trade the queens. I want to get rook c2 and I want to trade the queens. And I want to trade the bishops. Well, not really. Maybe not. But definitely trade the queens. So... So yeah, if anything, don't pre-move a lot, guys. Don't pre-move a lot, especially in 5 minutes. It's okay in 1 minute, but 5 minutes, it kind of helps. It kind of hurts, so I slipped. Alright, I guess I can take, right? I think I want to go here. And then let's take them there. So, okay. Now I want these. Okay, so I want to freeze these pawns maybe here, but I need to get rid of this bishop here. So, all right, rook c8, bishop c5, attacking this guy here. I'm also on that guy. So, okay, so maybe rook d8. Or rook c2. Picks on 7. Okay, let's say rook d8, but bishop takes f4 ideas. Oh, this pawn. No. Bad. Ace rook. I'll try and get bishop takes f4 ideas, but okay. Alright, let's get this pawn out of there. Jeez. Rook
check.
C2. Get the rooks in the center. And now, wait, this is pinned. Well, still. Whatever. Yeah. Okay, let's just get my king. Let's play f5, I guess, right? Lock these pawns up a little bit. Right? I mean, he's not on this pawn now anymore, and so I want to keep these pawns locked up. I'm down pawn, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, yeah, I am down pawn. Uh-oh. So, let me see what I could do here. I want to try to get my king up. How am I down pawn? How did I lose a pawn here? Where did I lose my pawn?
Check.
Oh, there's my how I lost my pawn. Okay. I was like, wait a second. All right, so that's fine. That's all because I slipped on that pawn, so.
Check.
I could take this pawn. Yay, I got my pawn back. And now, oh, he's trying to get on this pawn. Well, I can take this pawn now, right? What? Okay, I get he's on this guy here. Alright, so I'm up a pawn and you trade off these pieces, but okay, he has this one annoyance, but do I have this like rook bishop rook a5 check? And then if bishop king here, then let's do it,
Check.
right? And then here with rook here check, mate. Mate to follow. And two. So yeah, bishop b6 doesn't work because I have rook d6. So yeah, so it's
Check.
check and mate. Main two.
Check.
Oh, okay, fine, main three. Sorry. Main three. What? Oh. That's not a mate. Oh. Oh boy. Yikes. Ace rook? What was I thinking? Wait, did I screw that up or something?
Check. Check.
Okay. awkward. Awkward. Do I go check here or okay, I gotta move. I just gotta go. Ah, terrible. I know this is a winning position, but here, check, and then I don't know, some way I feel like there's a discovery. I think here, yeah. Check
Check.
here and then check down, right?
Check.
Check here. And if he plays king d6, then okay. And then maybe trade these off. Oh, he could take here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's mate.
Checkmate.
Yes! Haha, look at that trick.
Checkmate.